Good morning, Nevada. Well, up in Carson City, they've introduced a bill that would allow NV Energy to mothball its coal-fired power plants several years early and replace those by building green energy facilities and natural gas-fired power plants. Problem with the bill is it makes a lot of assumptions and doesn't reveal a lot of hidden costs.